first thing we'll do is talk about the difference between a snow thrower and a snow blower. So a snow thrower is going to have one paddle down here, and this is going to clear the snow as well as throw the snow out. This one's the same. You're going to clear the snow and throw the snow out all with one motion of this auger. If you go to a snow blower, you have an auger that clears the snow, and then you also have a fan back here that's going to blow the snow out of the chute.